सुखम केवल ज्ञानमूर्ति बन्वातीत गगन सदृशम दत्वमस्यादिलक्ष्यम एकम नित्यम विमलमचलम सर्वदी साक्षीभूतम भावातीत त्रिगुणरहितम सद्गुरुं तं नमामि। The year 2004, Swamiji had come to Thiruvannamalai to witness the fifth day celebration in the Kartikeya Deepam festival of Thiruvannamalai, which is the day of the Rishabhavahana, when Lord Annamalayar will grace the devotees seated in his sacred bull, the Rishabha or Nandi, as his vehicle. Then he finished and was going to return. I told him, Swami, in 4 days time after my birthday is occurring, please bless me. He told me, Amma, bring Bibhudi, sacred ash and kumkum, vermilion. He was staying in a devotee's home in the first floor. I will go downstairs and bring it immediately. Swami, he said, all right, no need, Amma. On that day, you come away to Bidadi Ashram, Amma. I said, all right, Swami, I will come. Then on that day, I went to Bidadi. He said, Amma, you ask whatever you want, Amma. I will give. I said, Swami, I want only your blessings. He said, all right, Amma. He came again in the afternoon. At the time also, he asked, what do you want? Again, I said, I want only your blessings. That day evening, they had bought a big generator in the ashram. They offered puja for it. A lady devotee who had come to the puja asked Swami, Swami, Amma had come for her birthday. What gift did you give her? Swami replied, I am also asking her since morning, but she has been saying, I want only your blessings, only, and now I have to bless her. And then he came to the kitchen and told a brahmachari who was there, bring a nail cutter. He brought and gave. He then cut his big tall nail and gave it to me and blessed me, saying, the auspicious time you are receiving this, you will very soon come away to the ashram. I did not understand its meaning then. Only later I understood. After that, every time he was in the Bidadi ashram, I stay in the Bidadi ashram itself. When he was abroad, I will go to Thiruvannamalai. 1 year completed like this for me. In this year, 1 year, the involvement in married life decreased and involvement in spiritual life increased with the blessings. I got this birthday with my next birthday. I completed my married life and started my spiritual life. Thank you, Nityanandam.